The Can Do organization provides disaster relief, but also provides poverty relief around the world, and most recently, right here in South Dakota.
My people have been forced to do this since the 1800s, forced to beg for what they got.
Fort Thompson in Crow Creek is the highest area for low income. The other way of saying it is they are the poorest in the nation, in the United States.
Hollywood has made us out to be lazy, beggars, thieves. Nourish the body, preserve the culture, enhance the spirit. That's what we go by.
In the wintertime, they go without heat and food, and they struggle to make it. It's overwhelming. I just talked to the principal of the high school out there, and they said, well, we could use school supplies. The next day, Candu's telling me they're bringing me school supplies. Fort Thompson and Crow Creek, they are the poorest in the nation, in the United States. They fought hard to beat the alcoholism and the drug rate, and the crime rate's really low out there. So these are good people who are struggling, who just need a hand.
Can I tell you?
How big is it here? How big is the area?
It's a little over 300,000 acres. It's the smallest reservation in South Dakota. And there is Crow Creek, which is about 20 miles down the river. Nothing out there, no stores, no nothing, just homes. The average household income here on this reservation is a little over $5,000 annually. Beds are needed here. Whenever we get mattresses, we only get 20, 30 at a time, you know, but they're gone like that, you know. There's so many people living in one house, they're sleeping on the floor, kids are sleeping in the basement floors, you know.
Right. Don't lose your Indian. That's what it says.
There's around 2,600 people on this reservation. Jeez, we lose more and more every year. The IRS is going to take 15,000 acres this year.
Correct.
Taxes owed since 1977. You have no idea what political corruption is, but you've been here. See, this isn't our homeland. This is a prisoner of war camp. And today, in the sense of the word, it still is.
When you're shining, you can walk on your hands. Don't recover your smile when you're laughing. Negro, don't lose your Indian. Negro, that's what.
Across the nation, the utilities company, there's policy in place where they cannot take your meter between the months of October and March. Well, that don't apply here on the reservation. They come before a blizzard last winter and took over 100 meters. Pipes busted everywhere.
There was three little children in that house. You guys know there's freezing weather coming in 2 days?
I got four babies.
Look at this. They got 2 days to pay their bill from when the bill was due. So now they're gonna come back and take the meter. Yeah. There are three children inside this house on a nebulizer. Lung problems, they need this power just so they can breathe. House is froze, kids froze.
When was this?
This was every winter.
So if we could focus on one thing.
This will be it.
All right. And you want to have this thing done by the winter. We get the material donated, you guys can provide the labor.
We put that sucker up right now.
You know the order in which we need to get the material?
Yep, I've already got it.
Can-Do truck dropped off here in Sioux Falls is headed to Crow Creek on September 20th. They're leaving the Shopco lot. Everyone is welcome to volunteer, even go out there to Crow Creek to help.